there in a complex league games there about 5 years ago.
Yeah.
It was like, yeah, it was 100 and something at 10 in the morning.
Oh my god.
This is crazy.
It didn't even get below 100 until 2 a.m.
Yeah. Yeah, that's rough. Fresno was pretty toasty a couple of weeks ago. Mm. It was about 91 when we left the game at 9:30.
Ouch.
Yeah. It got down to about 80-something at night. It was like 90, it was about 96 or 97 the first pitch, and about 2.5 hours later it cooled down to 91.
Real cool down.
Yeah, it was pretty crazy. There you go. All right, let's see one.